God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and buried, he descended into the dead. On the third day he rose again, he ascended into heaven, he is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Alive and risen Christ, by the power of the Holy Spirit, we bring our prayers before God, who promises to hear us and answer in steadfast love. Holy God, in Christ Jesus, the joy of the Church is made complete. Root the Church in your word and unify us as Christ's body. Send us into the world as your loving people, ready to testify to your Spirit at work. Hear us, O God. Mighty God, the world is your handiwork, displaying your creative influence. Seas teem with light, forests raise up to praise you, and the mystery of life lies deep in the soil. Guard and keep this world for the well-being of all your creatures. Hear us, O God. Gracious Sovereign, those who follow your ways are like trees planted near streams of water. Establish the leaders of nations and all of authority in your grace and truth. Strengthen them so that the people they serve will have abundant life. Hear us, O God. Generous Savior, you befriend those who are sick, suffering, poor, lonely, outcast, rejected, or sick. Grant healing and love to all in need. Give them tangible signs of your steadfast love. Hear us, O God. Creator God, here in this community we share the gift of praying, learning, and supporting one another. Give us thankful hearts as we claim the gifts that are unique to us and keep us from being envious of others with different gifts. Hear us, O God. Saving God, your wonderful promise is the gift of eternal life in Jesus. Through the witness of those who have died in you, strengthen us now in this gift of life. We cherish the memory of your saints, Dr. John Anderson, Gloria Anderson, Dr. Richard Anderson. Hear us, O God.
Heavenly Father, we come today, many with confusions and anxiety about the future of this congregation. May your Holy Spirit enlighten each one. Help us to know the way you should go. Be with each and every person and give them an insight bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you.